Hey everyone, this is Captain Penelope of the Super Paladin Bros, and welcome back to another episode of Super Mario Galaxy 2. No time to waste. This is the last one. Cosmic Clone Wall Jumpers. The Flip Out Galaxy. And Luigi's up. Mario is done for the time being. So here we go. Got a couple of lives to do this with, but I'm very confident we can do it. Alright, so no one-ups. Not gonna bother with them. This, do that. Here we go. This is where it begins. The pursuit. Let the chase begin. Alright. Alright, so Cosmic Wall Jumper. Oh crap. This is not how I want to start. I can't even get started here because of those freaking things. Oh man, now we're really starting off on the wrong foot here, guys. Really off on the wrong foot. Whatever, let's go. Ugh, jeez. Yeah, these guys will push you. Alright, so let's try this again. Go. Yeah, Luigi will definitely help you out. Just gotta keep moving. That's all you gotta do. Alright. We got the first checkpoint. Oh, man. That was close. Whoa. Alright. Just gotta keep moving. Whoa! Bad move. Oh, that was close. Alright, second checkpoint. Not even gonna go for a coin. Oh, god dang it. I'm dead. Pretty much dead. Yep. Yeah, and sorry about the lack of communication here, but I tell ya. I'm glad we had a chance to... I think if you're losing a life, it does give you a chance to slow down a little bit. Case in point. Alright. Damn it! Alright, we don't got time for this. That was a bad move. Come on, Luigi. See, that last one got me. I probably would have made it if I had not done that, but whatever. See, I can't do that because I'm freaking trying to run through that, but I guess, first of all, let's kind of... Alright. Alright. Flip. Alright. Alright, got that. We're getting there. Oh no, don't go back. Okay. Now this is, yeah, instant death. You get hit by those, instant death right there. Oh my gosh. Alright, kind of slow it down. There we go. Alright. Yeah, you're dead if you get hit by the clones. Oh god. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. There we go. Oh. Oh. Talk about luck. Wow. Okay, Luigi. You got... Let's try not to die in a galaxy generator. Get Bowser's galaxy generator. Okay. 120. We have gotten what we got there for.
Whoa, another green one. Those are really rare. I'm just speechless. Wow, nice work.
Oh boy.
Looks like he has something he needs to talk to you about.
Alright, so let's go talk to him, because I think he's gonna talk to us about our special one, if I'm not mistaken, because of the other. We will see, won't we? Well, I know I'm probably spoiling this left and right for you guys, but really, it really doesn't matter in my book. I'm sorry. Alright, so let's see. Which one do I need to talk to? Is it you? Even if we have every power star, we still must defeat that monster. And we'll never see the cosmic jewels. Oh! Well, so, yeah. We're gonna have to beat Bowser again. Well, guess what? That's exactly what we're gonna do. Yo-ba-boo! Alright, here we go. Let's go to get to kick his ass again. Not gonna lie. Let's do it. Alright, fly to this galaxy. Luigi, you are up. Whew. Relax. No speedrun. We just gotta do the fortified fortress, and we can do it. Just take it easy. It's all you gotta do. Just breathe. You can beat Bowser again. Man, oh man, oh man. Alright, Luigi, let's do this. Alright, so we gotta save This is a fight to save your special one, Luigi. Be careful out there, and don't give up, no matter what. That's right. We can do this with four lives, I think. Let's go ahead and get it done here. I think Luigi can do this in one whole perfect run here. Like, Mario didn't do it in a perfect run, but I think we can this time around. Go. But yeah, I've already done a perfect practice, the perfect run myself, and I tell you, not. Yeah, thanks, bro. I mean, I don't do that. Yeah, there you go. Trip your ass. Whatever. Let's just go. Yeah, but. This is technically not required, but yes, this is the only way you can actually access the next phase of the game. So yeah, it's gonna happen. You're gonna have to do this whether you want to or not, so to speak. So five life, but probably not necessary to show you. But really, I have nothing else to do this episode. I know. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Time out. Back up. Alright, so let's kind of get a layout of this area. Alright, nothing really promising. Alright, Bonsai Bell, just go away, man. You're annoying me right now. Alright, dig. Dig, darn it, dig. Oh, boy. Oh, another Bonsai. Damn it. Alright, now, can we not die, please? Really don't want to die. I've already died like three times last time I did this. Yeah, extra life. Thank you. Thank goodness we don't have a time limit like we did last time. Dig, varmint, dig. Alright, moving on here. Checkpoint. But I'm actually pleased with the progress, but I think it could have done this without dying so many freaking times. I mean, seriously. It's not like I don't like it, it's just... I know I'm better than this, probably. There we go. Alright, we can get that. But... it's some... I have not known many people who hasn't done this without dying too much, but... I mean, I've watched Let's Plays of Cobra Mountie 456, and other Let's Players. It's a fact of life, you know? Even the most experts have had problems. I know NCS has. I know I have, for sure. I'm definitely going to try to do better than 232, but we've hit some pretty rough patches. I mean, I'm not kidding. We've hit some pretty rough patches in this LP. Yeah, nice try, bro. Nice try. Yoshi! Alright, here we go. Alright. Not required to go here, but you know what? I'm doing it anyway. I need the extra lives. There we go. Doesn't hurt to have a few extra lives in this stage. There we go. Right, now I gotta wait. But I'm actually pretty pleased with the progress of this. It's now getting to the point where you're gonna have to take some chances. Get out of here. Just get out of here. Alright, let's go. Not gonna wait. Alright, here we go. Not gonna take it. No. Not gonna take it. Alright, so we got some monsters in the lava. I know that for sure. Yeah. One over here as well. Not going for that coin. That's for sure. Alright. There we go. Need this. Take it all away. Alright. I know there's a black hole below us. That's the least of my worries. Well, and believe it or not, we might just do it. One perfect run. Let's see if we can translate that into a real victory here, Luigi. Alright, go, Luigi. Goodbye, Yoshi.
Yoshi?
Alright. Alright, too bad you can't bring Yoshi into this fight. I mean, seriously, you know, it's so sad. Alright, one up. Use the extra lives. But we made it this far without dying one time compared to Mario's run. I mean, seriously. I couldn't believe I was dying that much in that previous run. There we go. Alright, you can do it. I believe in you, Luigi. Let's go. Hi. I'm back.
Gar, give it up already.
Yeah, like, Mario didn't give up, neither did Luigi. It was Luigi.
Why'd you stop trying to mess with my awesome master plan? I'm building my new galactic empire right here, and you can't stop. Why don't you just run off and go find some green pie to hide in?
Oh, no. She said the word. Excuse me. Don't think so, bro. She's my girl. Well, even though Daisy is, but you know what I'm talking about. Here we go. Let's finish what we started here. Alright, same as before. Nothing happens. I think we can have a better run than we did last time. Yep. So far, so good. Yep. Yep. Whoa! Get down here. God damn it. I tried. Whoa! Alright, got these. Two, three. Got one of them. Yes! Take my coin. Punch me in, aren't you? You're just not done with me yet, aren't you? Trust me, I like the Galaxy 1 Bowser fight than I did this one. I'm sorry. Oh, right off his shell. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah. Meteorites. Damn it, couldn't get it right. Ouch. That was my fault. Damn it. Lost the opportunity because of Bowser. Whoa. That was close. Two, three. Got it. Got him. Jeez. Yeah. Whatever, dude. Just bring it. Just bring it. Come on. One, two, three. Go in a vacant area. And of course, we got fire. Losing all sight. Whatever, let's get on a meteorite. Finally. Making some progress here. Two, three. Now we're gonna try them fire again. Ah, damn it. Not this again. Alright, I want you to bash some coins if you can. There we go. Yeah? Man, if you only wish it was the end. I'm just saying, if you've not watched this episode by this point, you have no idea what's about to happen, I guess. I'm gonna try. Is there anything I can get for coins? It looks like I can't. I'm on my own. No. No. Coins, please. Not looking good. Alright. Alright. Whoa! Not this pervert again.
Hey, guess what, Luigi? Be the celebrity because it's gonna be your last. Know why? Because this is finally the end. The end of you!
Alright, well, we're gonna have to do this before. I am not gonna monkey around, so. Yeah, not gonna monkey around. I gotta have a clear shot at him, so. One more. Come on. No. Yeah. Yo, bro. Yeah, I'm not mucking around, bro. This time I'm going to let you get very close. I just don't think so.
Yahoo! That's all I gotta say. My power's gone. My empire's shrinking. My huge cake never got a slice. Oh my god.
Bye, Billy.
That is just too bad, bro. That is just too bad. Well, that was a perfect run, even though we might have lost some health, but still. I call it a perfect win, even though I was down to 4, but whatever. Hi! And Luigi's like, gosh. Oh, great, guys. That'll be the end of this. This is the end. Not really, it's the end. Because we still got a whole lot to do. This is just the beginning. The end of Act 1. Or I can say Act 1? Yeah, I would say Act 1. Oh, yeah. Wow. Wow. So, that is it, but this is where the real fun begins, and I'm going to kind of go through what will happen here in Act 2. Act 2 is virtually kind of abbreviated version of Act 1. There's another whole set of rules to this game. And I always thought I'd meet again, yeah buddy. Yep. Although, I kind of wondered, though, did you ever fix Paste's Comet's Observatory back together? I mean, seriously? You know, from the first galaxy, it kind of like your ship went to shreds. The Peach's Castle? Still intact. Just saying. But this is actually 91 episodes of our galaxy saga. I mean, this is the 91st episode. And this one will probably go to 120. Because there is a lot to do still. I mean, you will see here in a couple minutes. You gotta go through all this dialogue. Yes, yes, yes. We'll go through this at the end of the LP as well. We will do one final Bowser run after getting 242. That is their ultimate goal for now. Well, yeah, because it is important to me. Sheesh. There is someone that is actually important to me, but I nearly got in a car wreck with her today. You know, there's been one girl I've been pursuing. Her name's Carla, but never really got a chance to talk to her much, so it's kind of like, yeah, she doesn't want me. Guess what happened? You know, it was a few days ago that she was pulled. We were at a four-way stop. I had technically the right of way because I was just starting into the intersection. Carla comes through, you know, making a right turn stop. No, did she pay any mind to me? No, because I stopped in the middle of a freaking intersection before I hit her. And this is the gal that I like, Luigi. You're welcome. Jeez. You know, whatever. Just whatever. I will never forget you. Even when I someday become a star myself, I will never forget you, Luigi. You better not forget Mario either. Never, ever. Well, I won't forget. And give me back my freaking hat. Give me back my freaking hat. Whatever. You got Mario's cap too, so whatever. Yeah. So yeah, that's what happened. And then like. And this is a girl I like, but at the same time, I don't think she'd like me at all, but whatever. Whatever. Ooh.
And you too, pal, am I right?
Yes, you are right. Alright, let's get back to the Get Planet. Yeah, let's go. Alright, Luigi. We won't see Bowser for quite a long time, quite honest. I mean, a very, very long time. But here we go. Credits once again. So, the LP is still continuing. I mean, we're not even close to being done. I predict, with all what's going to happen next, we still got, I would say, another 30 episodes to go. I mean, I'm not kidding. I wish I was kidding, but I'm not. And the bad thing is I'm having to wait now because of this. I would probably anticipate more death, most likely. I would say probably, of course, you know, the Grandmaster Galaxy. And probably most likely, Boo Moon. I would say that's another possibility. I don't anticipate too much trouble elsewhere. Well, looks like I get to play. Yay. Well, get some freaking power stars here. The only thing is, though, what we're going to be doing is now gathering the green star. We're now in the green star extravaganza mode, which means we have gathered 120 green stars. Rest assured, it is not fun, not easy whatsoever. Yeah, just don't die, because you can actually die in these sub-menus here. Oh, we got the bee form! You know, and that's the thing, you can only get that bee form in the freaking credits. Whatever. Alright. Where am I? Oh, right down here. Okay, gotcha. Coin. Bzz. Come on. There we go. Now we're here. I'm gonna fly around just like a bee. A bee? Yeah, a bee. But not for long, because I intend to get Yoshi. Yeah, get over here, Yoshi pal. There you go. Yeah, this isn't far from being over. I mean, it's not even close to being done. I mean, Act 2 is going to be, we'll have more death, it's going to have more miracles or whatnot, but this is going to be fun. I mean, this is probably the best moments of the game still coming up. So, stay tuned in the next episode, because episode 92 is going to be right next after this. Oh, look at this guy. Should I mess with him? He's just really out of it. No, I'm just gonna mess with him. No. Bowser, just die. You know, I'm giving you a headache. You gave me such a headache. Yeah. No mercy. Come on, flip the king. Alright, thank you. Alright, so let's get everyone a good licking. And they go up here, Captain Toad. Whatever. I'm done for now. Alright. So, the end, but the end of Act 1. I will give you a short demonstration of what we will be doing in the next phase here. So here we go. With my cap.
Oh.
Good. Everyone's together now. Next, let's hear a story about the jewels of the cosmos. Let me tell you the story of the green stars. Put on my hat, huh? This is a story from long, long ago. Alright, prankster comets have appeared. This is where it gets interesting. But, and look at Luigi! Ooh. Whoa, Luigi. Alright. So, now the Green Star Challenge is on. That is the next phase. I'll give you a heads up of what we're going to be doing.
You've really done it now. Prankster comets are swarming all over the universe. See for yourself.
Alright, so here we go. Here are the green prankster comets. They're everywhere. So, what these do is they give you additional stars to find within a stage.
Hey yo, did you see that? Those prankster comets were green. That means there are green stars around now. Those must be the cosmic jewels I keep hearing about. Those green stars are pretty hard to find, so keep your eyes and ears peeled. Take it away, Captain.
So what these do, you are given a number of stars, which is 3. Some of these are found in the main camp. Most of these are found in the main campaign, but there are some of them that will be found in the second star, so to speak. So that's what is going on with this. They're probably hidden in probably the most obscene places you'll find. Some of them may require you to actually, go take a leap of faith, more or less. So, I'm going to give you one demonstration. Let's see here. Which is a one that I do know of that I could probably get for you? Cosmic Code? No. Let's go back to World 1. Spindig? I don't know about that one. Yoshi Star? I don't know. Yes, let's do it. Alright. So here we go. There are 3 in each stage. Some will inhabit the first stage. Some will have it on the second stage. On rare occasion, it'll happen on the prankster stage too. So do keep that in mind. And on occasion, you'll get one from a prankster stage. These are not required to go in order. Okay? You could do these in any order you want to do them. And go to any galaxy you want to go to. That's why you can go anywhere. So here we go. Let's start with Yoshi Star Galaxy here. And this is about the only one we're gonna do for this episode. For the remainder of this episode. So here we go. We just kind of picked a few up collectibles. We're gonna go ahead and enlist Yoshi's help here. Yeah, Kimmick. I know who you are. Don't think so, bro. Alright, there's Yoshi. So here we go. Some do require you made to take, like, extreme measures to get. So, I'll give you an example. Alright, get up here. There you go. There is 119 more of these. And of course, after you get all 119 of these, or all 120 in this example, you will get the Grandmaster Galaxy at the end. But not until you've actually completed all, getting all of the green stars. It don't matter what order you do them in, as long as you get them done, that's the main thing. So, that one is done, but we still got 119 to go, plus another two. So, that is all I'm going to do in this episode, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys for watching. I know you're so sleepy. I actually gotta get some work done before we go get stuff done here. So, I thank you guys for watching. I've been Captain Pat LP. Leave a like, also subscribe to SuperPalinBros.com. And links to our YouTube channel there. And I will see you guys next time as we get more cosmic jewels, green stars. See you then.